I'm Dr. Waqas. I am an advanced heart failure, LVAD, and transplant cardiologist, and I work at CHI St. Vincent's. It's very important to recognize the symptoms of heart failure at an earlier stage than later. The data has shown that if these patients are detected at early time and they are treated at the right time, the chance of survival is better than patients who present later in the disease. Even though those signs could be very subtle and those symptoms could be very subtle as well, they are very important symptoms to recognize. The most common one is a worsening fatigue and inability to perform daily activities as in comparison with a few days, few weeks, or a few months ago. So these patients become tired easy. They become symptomatic with less work, and they're unable to tolerate their medicines. As the heart pump becomes weaker, their blood pressure drops, and even the medicines they were taking before, they're unable to tolerate them because of low blood pressure. And because of the low blood pressure effect, their kidney starts to get hurt. Because of that, they retain more water and lead to the perpetual cycle of fluid retention and organ dysfunction. So the early signs of these progressive disease are basically inability to tolerate the day-to-day activity and becoming more symptomatic on the current medical therapy they're on. Another very important symptom in worsening heart failure is getting full earlier than before. These patients start to become a little bit more nauseated even with slight amount of food. With slight amount of food, they get full quick. And that leads to their weight loss. Despite gaining fluid weight, they start to lose their muscle mass. And that is actually a very advanced sign of advanced heart failure. So loss of appetite with getting full quicker than normal is a very important symptom to remember for advanced heart failure.